Hello dear students, welcome to Gnanajyoti YouTube channel. So we are talking about the chapter fractions and decimals. In the previous video we have learned how to multiply the fractions. In this class let us learn how to divide the fractions. So here is the first question. The first one is 12 divided by 3 by 4. So here is the first question. The first question says 12 divided by 3 by 4. You see, the 12 is a whole number. Okay, so because it's not in a fraction, so if you want to divide or multiply, what we'll do? Let us convert everything into a fraction. So here the first one it is. So 12 upon 3 by 4. So here 12 has no denominator. So we'll write denominator as 1. So now we need to divide. So if you want to divide, we need to reciprocal the right side. So let us write down. So 12 upon 1. So here when I do reciprocal, the division will become the multiplication. As soon as we write it as the multiplication, the numerator and the denominator should interchange its values. So here 3 upon 4 will become 4 upon 3. So this is what? The 3 upon 4, it is equal to 4 upon 3. This is what we call it as the reciprocal. Now, directly we can multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. Now, when we multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator, we get the product. 12 4s are 48 upon 1 3s are 3. This one also can be simplified. So 3 1s are 3. The carry one is 1, so it will become 18. So 3 6 are 18. Therefore, we get 16. Okay, so when we divide 12 divided by 3 by 4, we get 16. Now let us see the second question. The second question it is 4 divided by 8 by 3. So let us take it. So it has no denominator. So let us write the denominator. So denominator as 1. 4 upon 1 divided by 8 upon 3. Now let us reciprocal this. So if you want to reciprocal, then the division symbol will become the multiplicative. So 4 upon 1, here the division will become multiplication. As soon as we write it as multiplication, 8 upon 3 will become 3 upon 8. Now let us simplify. 4 1s are 4 2s are. So here let us multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 1 3s are 3 upon 2 1s are 2. So when we divide 4 divided by 8 by 3, we get the result 3 by 2. Now we'll see the third question. The third question, we can see there's a mixed fraction. So I read the question 3 by 2 1 by 3. So the first what we'll do, we'll convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. In the next step, we'll convert this. So here there is no denominator, so we'll write the denominator 3 upon 1 divided by. So this will convert into an improper fraction. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1, it is 7 upon 3. Now let us reciprocal. So 3 upon 1, the division will become multiplication, and 7 upon 3 will become 3 upon 7. Now let us multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 3 3s are 9 upon 1 7s are 7. Therefore, 3 divided by 2 1 by 3, we get the result 9 upon 7. Now, in the same way, let us see the next main. The next main says the find the division only, but where you have compared the previous main, the whole number way to the left side to the division symbol. But here you can see the whole number is to the right side of the division symbol. So let us see how to solve for this. So the method is same. Okay, we'll do the method same. Here 7 upon 3 divided by, here there is 2 and it has no denominator. So let us mark the denominator as 1. Now reciprocal. So 7 upon 3, the division will become multiplication. 2 by 1 will become 1 by 2. Here no other numbers are going to simplify. So let us multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 7 ones are 7 upon 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. So we get the result when we divide 7 by 3 divided by 2. We get 7 upon 6. So also you can convert this into improper fraction. This improper fractions you can convert into the mixed fraction also. Now we'll see the next question. Here it is. 4 upon 9 divided by 5. So here also it has no any denominator. So when it has no denominator, we can give the denominator as 1. But if there is a denominator, then we can reciprocal directly. For example, if there is 5 by 2, we can make it as 2 by 5. When there is no denominator, then you can give the denominator as 1. It is equal to, now let us reciprocal the right side. 5 upon 9, the division symbol will become the multiplication symbol. 5 by 1 will become 1 by 5. The students, you can see 5 ones are, it will get cancelled. So the remaining, it is 1 upon 9 into 1 upon 1. If we multiply 1 into 1, we get 1 upon 9 into 1, we get 9. So this is what the result we get, 1 upon 9, when 4 upon 9 divided by 5. Now let us see the third question. 7 upon 2 divided by 4. 7 upon 2 divided by 4. The 4 has no any denominator. So let us write the denominator as 1. Now it has to reciprocal 7 upon 2 into 1 upon 4. So directly let us multiply the numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. 7 into 1, it is 7 upon 2 into 4, we get 8. So therefore the result we get 7 upon 8 when 7 upon 2 divided by 4. So this is how you need to divide the fractions.